chance to win. I've loved and lost again. I ask you, what chance have I, when each love I meet just makes me cry? He loves a while, then says goodbye. I've loved and lost again. To be true to one alone don't seem to matter anymore. They tell you you're out of style unless you've had three or four. I've loved and
on the first day of classes at SUNY Purchase, our teacher stood at the front of the class taking attendance. He went down the list of names alphabetically and got to my name. I raised my hand. The next name was Scarlett Johansson. No one responded. At the end of the attendance, one of my classmates raised his hand and asked a question. Is that the Scarlett Johansson? I guess that's when we realized that she was someone famous. She never showed up that day, though. Or any other day, for that matter. No visits, no nothing.
I've loved and lost again. Oh, what a crazy world we're living.
I went to see her new film, Lost in Translation, as soon as I could. When I got to the theater, I didn't really know what to expect. It was perfect. Well, she was perfect. I went to see it more and more times. I couldn't get over her smile, her mannerisms. Everything about her was gorgeous. I did everything to make her close to me. She made me happy. I collected pictures of her and made collages. I bought her other movies and watched them. And I hung posters of her on my wall. All I could think about was how close I was to really having a chance with her. Now I didn't, though. And I had to find someone to be my Scarlett. Someone who would give me that smile. Make me happy like she made me. Girls out, though. They rejected me. They had boyfriends. Claimed to be lesbians. Or just flat out said no. All but one. Kristen and I hit it off and had a pretty good relationship for a while. But then one day, she said I pushed her too far, and that was the end. Thank you. I was alone. Purchase College was such a happening place. A campus filled with people. How could there not be a ton of people to meet in a place with such great scenery? I tried to meet people by doing my work at the popular campus library, but no such luck. I read books to keep my mind off my lack of love. I read books to keep my mind off my lack of love. I couldn't deal with it anymore. I knew I had to find the real Scarlett. It would be hard, but I was determined.